I guess you might hear noise from outside because it's kind of a holiday, so people are outside now. Well, not me. Anyway, if you guys remember, a bit ago I made a chef or anti-lock-on system, but it has to be manually activated, which might make it too late. But now, thanks to the new Automatons blocks here, we can automate the whole process so it turns on when an enemy is nearby. And it will specially be useful for non-combat ships like this cargo ship here. Alright, so here's how it works. The AI defensive block will detect the enemy, and when it detects the enemy, it will trigger this timer block, which then triggers the anti-lock-on system and then loop it. Alright, let's try this now. I have a battery here. I'm gonna transfer this to Space Pirates. Here goes. And hold on. Wait a bit. This is not working. Alright, I forgot to add the AI move block. Whoops. Alright, make sure you have an AI move block as well. Here goes. And is this working? There we go. And you guys can see that the chef system is working as well. Alright, so I'm gonna spawn an enemy ship now, and we can see how it looks like from the enemy's perspective. We're flying an enemy ship now, and we're gonna get on within the weapon lock-on range. And alright, so as you guys can see here, when you have all those things floating around, they can kind of disturb the lock-on of the enemy. I mean, it's not gonna 100% do it because you guys can see that it's kind of failing right now, but it does disturb the lock from time to time, and how much it disturbs the lock depends on how many chaff or anti-lock-on scrambler you have or your ship has. You can make the chaff spawn a lot faster by making the timer do a trigger now instead of start, but that's gonna make the chaff spawn a lot faster and it might lag the server. So that's something that you might want to consider. Say, that's how to make automated or automatically deployed anti-lock-on chaff. Look at how many of these there are on space engineers using the new automatons blocks.